What is crack-lackin' YouTube? Okay, Andrew back here again with another video. And before we actually start this video, I want to say that there is no live stream that I am doing. I said I would be doing a live stream on the 2nd of April because that's when the first ever gameplay images or video of the Pokemon Sun and Moon will be coming out. Actually, I kind of goofed, but I'll talk about that later. But there's no live stream, so make plans. You can't actually watch it for yourself, but Giancarlo, I don't even know the rest of his name, but he actually is giving access for everybody who doesn't have like a HD Japanese channel on their provider, I guess. So make sure to go check him out if you want to see that video. And then I'll go over that after that comes out. But yeah, now to the actual video. Alright, so first off, what happening this month is, this actually is March because it's going to be the 28th. I am ordering, which is today, by the way, I'm going to be ordering some products, and it's going to be the first ever TCG cards that we open on the channel. I'm going to be opening the Awakening of the Psychic Kings, which is a Japanese release right now that doesn't come out till, I want to say, sometime in May of this year. So I'm going to be opening that, and I'm also going to try to get the Jirachi Mythical Collection box, which comes out in April, so that's pretty cool. And that's basically the first event that's happening this month, is the Jirachi Mythical Collection box. It comes out in April. That's the theme for the Pokemon 20th anniversary. And then on the 2nd, obviously I was talking about this, there is the first ever gameplay images / video for Pokemon Sun and Moon, and pretty crazy if you ask me. They haven't had one of these since Heart Gold and Soul Silver, and I believe they had one for Black too, but they have Black and White, by the way. But they haven't really had any of those yet. And it's on like a live Japanese television. So most of you guys probably won't be watching. But there's probably going to be some YouTubers that have access to that. And they'll be showing that. And yeah, that's Pokemon related. So actually, on the 17th of this month, I'm going to be on vacation. Which none of that really matters. But that's another little new thing that I'm going to be showing to the channel. I'm going to have my first vlog. And I don't plan to vlog that often until at least August. Because that's when my next vacation is. But I'll be in California. So I'm going to plan to just take pictures and videos there. And I'll share it with you. And yeah, that's about it. So I'll be there for 7 days. And then the Fates Collide thing, which I've already talked about. I'm going to be making a video about that for you guys. I'm pretty sure you can watch people opening these packs right now. Because some people have access to them already. Because they ordered them before I did. But I'm going to give you a list of what there is to come, and that will be pretty helpful to know what's going to be in the new set. Also, I got Pokken Tournament, and I plan to show some gameplay footage of that. I mean, I'm not necessarily the best fighting game player, but I plan to show some of that because I play it a lot, and you might as well just play it because there's going to be long gaps in between my videos. And the last thing I want to talk about is Pokemon Gold / Silver. I actually have the digital download for Pokemon Blue and Red on my 3DS. I'm going to be beating that soon. And then I decided I want to play Gold and Silver since I'm not going to be able to get enough because I love Pokemon. So I decided since I'm already playing it, I'm probably just going to record some and put it on the channel. So make sure to say which version I should play in the comments. And if not, I'll choose one. I don't know which one I'm 100% about, but I also have the guide, and that's probably what I'm going to be referring to. So yeah, that's about it. So yeah, that's about what's happening this month. And this is the first video of these, and I plan to make these every month. And I know it might kind of seem kind of unorganized, but I plan to make these videos better and more clear as the months progress. And it might have been hard to hear some stuff because I might have been talking too fast, or I briefly went over it, or it's just kind of hard to understand because I did say a lot in the past 4 minutes. Then you can check the description because there's going to be a descriptive, I guess, paragraph about each of these events. And they'll also be in order because I don't know. When I talk, I tend to just rant or I mix up dates and stuff, but yeah, they'll be in order. And so if you're excited for this month, make sure to drop a like, comment, and if you liked what you saw or you're excited to see what's going to happen this month, please feel free to subscribe because we need all the support we can get right now to help this channel grow. And the more you support, the more I'm going to want to make videos, and that will really help. So thank you guys. Remember, stay radical. So one more thing before I go, I forgot I was going to mention this, but this is my Instagram page. If you haven't followed it, make sure to follow it. And as you can see in my bio, it says turn on post notifications for new video alerts. Now, this would be very helpful because then like you'll get a notification and you'll be like, oh, well, he just posted a video. That's pretty cool. But now it's more important than ever because I found out today that Instagram's doing this thing. It's kind of turning into Facebook where it only shows your most popular posts and those are what comes first instead of showing you the new posts. So you might not ever know when I make a new post. So turning on post notifications not only helps you, but it also helps me because then you'll actually know if I post something new. And two more things about Instagram. So I posted these two, well, these four pictures, and then two of them got really popular. This one has 13 likes, and then this one has 170. So, yeah, basically, holy crap, 170 likes. I just want to thank you all. You guys are all awesome people for liking this photo. And then other things that I wish would be more popular, like this only has 4 likes, and this has 2. This has 13. But all the support, just thanks so much. And I wanted to give a shout-out, and I direct messages to these people because I wanted to make sure. So make sure to follow these people on Instagram and or check out. I believe that her and him, these two, they both do Twitch, so make sure to try to find their Twitch channel. I don't know. They haven't responded. But she did respond to me. Make sure to go follow her on Instagram and subscribe to her YouTube channel. She makes some funny stuff, and she is a very talented singer. And the username for her YouTube is the same exact as her name, except the Anya and Manion is spaced out. And she should be like the first result. And you'll know who it is because, yeah, you'll just know. And here is my personal account. So it's Andrew and his Viola. So if you actually want to see that, you can follow that too. And I do not follow back on this account, but it's much appreciated if you follow me or leave a like or anything. So I want to thank you guys once again. This should be the final outtake of my video. Thank you guys for watching, and bye-bye.